symbols of fabrication. Would you like to see something strange? Hello, Kingwood High. Welcome back to Mustang News. I'm Julia Brock.
And I'm Diego Cote. Today is Wednesday, October 16th, 2019, and you're watching
Mustang News! It's Spirit Week, so today is Qualls Day, tomorrow's Disney, and Friday is Kingwood Day.
If you're artistic, you should enter the KHS Reflections Competition. Entries are due November 8th in the library. Go to the KHS website, then PTSA for more information.
Free NHS tutoring is today. It's from 6 to 8 p.m. in the library. Anyone can attend and get help in any subject.
Tonight is the coronation ceremony for the homecoming court. It is at 7 o'clock in the auditorium.
Remember, because of the PSAT testing today, tomorrow will be 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, and 6th. It's still late start.
Now let's check out our newest segment, Trivia Time!
Everybody, welcome to our segment of Trivia Time. I'm your host, Julia Brock, and today I have two guests, Camille and Nikita. Tell us about yourself, Camille.
I'm a junior. That's it.
Awesome. Nikita?
I'm a senior, and I'm definitely going to win.
Okay, let's get started. So today's theme is homecoming, since the dance is on Friday, and we're going to have guessing songs that are going to play at the homecoming dance, okay? So let's get started with the first song. It's gonna be like a bit of like a throwback song to like when we were eighth graders, you know? Okay.
Don't believe you just watched.
No! Camille.
Is it 24 Karat Magic?
No! It is by Bruno Mars. It was Uptown Funk.
Oh my god.
I forgot.
Okay, let's get on to the next one.
Sorry. I made a little bit of money. I don't know the name of it, but I just know the chorus. It goes wop, wop, wop.
That's the name!
That is it!
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, Camille has 1 point. Oh, let's go. Let's go. Okay.
Can't hold us?
Yes! Awesome!
Okay, yes.
2 points for Camille. Okay, Nikita, you gotta step it up now. Okay, this is our fourth song.
Cupid Shuffle.
Yeah, finally you got a point. Okay, it's 1-2. This is the slow dance song. I gotta say, Nikita did it first.
Okay, I'm gonna take a wild guess and say Forever Young.
Yes, it was Forever Young.
Can we do a tiebreaker?
Yes, it's tiebreaker time. Okay, here comes the tiebreaker. Let's do a really good song. Okay, here we go.
This is Apple Bottom Jeans.
Yes, it is. Nice job.
Wow.
Good job, Camille. Okay, thank you for watching. See you next time on Trivia Time.
Wow, Jules, that was so funny.
Thank you, Diego. Now let's switch gears to what's going on during lunch today. Clubs meeting day during A block are Matthew Ayel, Robotics, Criminal Justice Club, AG Mechanics, Book Study, Creative Writing, Beta Club, National Honor Society, National Technical Honor Society, National Senior Beta Club, Rho Kappa Social Studies, NHS, SAT Reading and Writing Prep, Spanish National Honor Society, Wildlife Conservation Club, Young Creators Club, Friends Fellowship and Food Club, Student Book Club, and Drama Club.
And the clubs during B block are German Club, Kingwood Interfaith Club, Model UN, National French Honor Society, and Tabletop Gaming.
That's all for today. Check us out tomorrow for our next daily episode. Thank you for watching.
Like, follow, and subscribe. Go Mustangs! This is Halloween, everybody make a scene, trick or treat.